My name's Chris Hare. I'm a professor at University of California, Davis. I teach political science and study American voting behavior, as well as methodology. I teach machine learning in the social sciences. The goal of this course is to take insights and methods that have been developed in the fields of machine learning, statistical learning, and artificial intelligence, and see how they can be applied in useful ways to traditional social science problems and questions. We cover a variety of topics over the course of 5 days, starting with conceptualizations of basic regression models from a machine learning perspective. We then go on to discuss Bayesian modeling, how that can be applied in machine learning, the use of regularization methods to create low variance estimates. We also demonstrate the use of cutting-edge machine learning technologies, including neural networks, support vector machines, decision trees, ensemble models, model averaging. And we do all of this from a social science perspective to see what social scientists can get out of these methods in terms of correct classification, variable selection, model improvement, model accuracy, and gleaning insight, ultimately, into the structure of our data sets. The participants in this workshop come from a diverse set of different disciplines in the field, some political science, some economics, some psychology, education, health, and also a variety of backgrounds. There are a few assistant professors, a few more senior faculty, as well as grad students. And there's also a variety of background in different statistical languages. Some have extensive experience with R and even Python. Others are more familiar with SPSS data and are new to things like R. We try and balance out both goals of working through these models in a variety of different packages so that everyone has an opportunity to learn these methods and actually be able to apply them for their own purposes. The only prerequisite that's required is some background in basic statistics as well as basic regression, ordinary least squares. Certainly anything, any statistical training beyond that is helpful in understanding the concepts a little bit more deeply. But with machine learning, a lot of these methods are set up such that we don't necessarily require deep statistical background, especially to execute and utilize the models in hopefully effective ways to analyze our data.